published to commend this report to the House. This report is about giving youth with disability and special needs the chance to an equal and just education.
Yeah.
Currently, up to 15,000 students with physical disabilities and 15,000 with physical disabilities and 50,000 special needs students are integrated into mainstream classrooms that can't support their needs.
Shock horror.
Teachers have stated that they are failing to meet the needs of all the students they teach due to a lack of support.
Shame.